These powerful chemicals are in products you use every day. They're in the soil, they could be in your water, or even your blood. They're called PFAS, and they've been linked to deadly health problems.
It's as serious as a heart attack, it truly is. It killed my husband, it took away my property values. I have absolutely nothing left. It's taken everything from me.
What are PFAS? Where are they? And what can be done to protect you and your family?
For more information, visit greatlakesnow.org.